Hey church, today we're going to be learning about 1 Samuel chapter 13, and we're going to basically be talking about when Saul disobeyed God. He was supposed to wait to do the sacrifice, to wait for Samuel, but actually went to go ahead and do it because he was scared. And this is what Samuel said. "What have you done?" asked Samuel. Saul replied, "I saw that men, the people were scattering. I saw that the Philistines were gathering together at Michmash.
Yeah.
You didn't come when you said you would. So I thought, now the Philistines will come down to attack me at Gilgal. And I haven't asked the Lord for his blessing. So I felt I had to sacrifice the burnt offering." "You have done a foolish thing," said Samuel. "You haven't obeyed the command the Lord your God gave you. If you had, he would have made your kingdom secure over Israel for all time to come. But now your kingdom won't last. The Lord has already looked for a man who is dear to his heart. He has appointed him king of his people. That's because you haven't obeyed the Lord's command." Bye.